Hey everyone, this time we're going to make a fruit smoothie with a liquor added to it. So watch and I'll show you the steps how I make one. Okay, it's all done in a small personal blender.